All right, cameras, action!
Welcome. So I've made a video similar to this one a while ago, but I'm going to make another one just as an update, and just in case some of you people weren't listening. Now this is just my experience and what I kind of believe. It's just what I've come to the conclusion of through my lifetime. Now I had a lot of friends, obviously, and acquaintances that were in a long-term relationship or married. And although a breakup can be traumatic for everybody, the men were usually hit really hard about one fact, is that one day they're in and the next day they're out. You guys know what I'm talking about, don't you? And these may be schoolheart sweethearts that have actually grown up together. And the man has been there for the female and helped her many times. And most men can't understand how she can just turn off him like that and hate him as well and talk about him the way she does now. It's as if it's a different person. And we all know that the breakup, it's always the man's fault. Every time. That's kind of odd. But we men all know the real truth, because if this man was so bad like she says he's been, she would never have been with him as long as she's been with him, would she? So we know it's a bit of a lie. But maybe I can say what I think, which may clear some things up a little bit for you men out there. So let's take a female when she's really sort of young, or say 20 years old or so. They're all about show, aren't they? They're all about just materialistic things, which doesn't get a lot better when they get older either. But their nails are false, or look false. Their hair is false. Well, it may be or may not be. But it may not be that color, or it may not be that curly in natural state. And the makeup, of course. And they put that on as soon as they can, and wear it most of their lives. So basically, it's all fake. All for show. And if you take all that stuff away, what are you left with? Think about a female actress, say, a few years ago. They were all about show too, weren't they? But even then, when they stop acting and they go to a party, it's all about show. They arrive in a really flashy car. Somebody opens a door for them. They're all dressed to the hilt. They walk into the party and they swoon around. It's all an act, isn't it? She's still acting. She still thinks like she's in a film. Of course, in general, people have become more materialistic than they ever have been. They're quite shallow people now. But females have been quite shallow for a long time. If you think about the female programs on TV, and there's loads of them, and females love them, don't they? What are they generally about? They're generally either about gossip, or about superficial things that in the big picture mean absolutely nothing. It's all razzmatazz and no substance. That's why women can turn on their men so quickly, because they were just acting. But they've been offered a better part in another film, so they just can dump that one and go to the new one. Deceit and fakeness is what a woman excels in. Not all women, of course, are like that, but a good majority are. And we've all seen it and witnessed it. And of course, there are men like that also. Females are losing the respect that man once had for them. Slowly and surely, the internet and mobile phones are showing females bad behavior on quite a regular basis. These aren't one-offs. The reason why they can turn on their long-term relationship as if it never really happened is because they're living in some kind of film and just acting, and they've been offered a better part, probably with more money. But loyalty in a female is a very rare trait. In my life, I've met a few women I can count on my hand that after all the fake stuff is taken off and the door has been closed, there is still somebody home in her. And for the other females that I met, show and tell gets kind of boring after a while. A lot of women are living their lives as a facade, as actresses in a film. And when the director says cut, you're out.
All right, Mr. DeMille, I'm ready for my close-up.
Cut! Cut! You're fired!